I'm here at TerraCycle, a multi-million dollar company that got its start a few years back by making some of the most eco-friendly garden products on the market, all made from worm poop. Yes, you heard me, I said worm poop. But you know, this company is more than just about green garden products. They're coming out with a whole new line that'll change the way you think about waste. So come on in and check this out.
Hi, SuChin. Welcome to TerraCycle.
Thank you so much. We are at TerraCycle. This is the heart of the company. What do you guys actually do?
TerraCycle got started in a college dorm room. Two college freshmen started making an organic fertilizer entirely from worm poop. Yeah. Basically, they were feeding waste products, and they were taking it and feeding it to worms, and that makes a great organic fertilizer, and package it directly into reused soda bottles.
Right.
Plenty of companies are using recycled plastic to make their packages, but recycled plastic has to be shredded and refabbed into something else. We're directly reusing these bottles. So what you're looking at here is a product that's made 98% from waste. Our products aren't just made from waste, our whole company is literally built on garbage. You can see these old office dividers right here we got from old office companies. We go over here, you see these computers look almost ancient. I mean, this is a behemoth of a computer, but what happens is we're saving this computer from going into the landfill.
Yeah.
The same thing with the monitor.
Is it more profitable to run a company like this?
Absolutely. We're saving money by buying used materials, and we're also saving the planet at the same time. Here we are in the TerraCycle paint factory. These are yogurt containers that we've collected as part of our recycling program.
What are you going to turn these into?
We turn them into planting pots. We paint them here, we drill some drainage holes in them, and then we're going to hopefully to sell them to all sorts of independent growers, as well as some of the bigger guys like Home Depot and Walmart as well.
That's fantastic.